And anywhere from 100 to 500,000 people are expected to descend on the Space Coast to watch Monday's launch.
And if you plan to be one of them, West 2's Kelsey Thord reports, be prepared for some major gridlock.
Oh, yeah.
Places like Jetty Park here are expected to be packed with visitors for the Artemis 1 launch on Monday. Local officials say that there could be upwards of 100,000 people here in the county, and they're telling locals they need to be prepared for a lot of traffic.
Be patient, watch for pedestrians because there's going to be a lot of people out crossing the streets.
Prepare for a long commute. That is what Brevard County officials are telling locals, regardless of if they're planning to watch the launch or just trying to get to school or work.
We've heard as many as 500,000 from the Cape. So, you know, you're talking about almost doubling the size of Brevard County just on a Monday morning.
The massive crowds could impact everything from school bus routes to trash pickup. Officials say they'll do everything they can to get any delays out to residents as quickly as possible.
Hopefully we can steer people away from trouble areas. When we know a park is full, we'll tell them a park is full and hopefully they can go to a different area.
Many locals say they're just planning to avoid the area altogether.
Don't want to be a big part of the mess up here. I know it's coming.
I'm not going anywhere, not until it's over with.
Now, officials say it could take upwards of 2 to 3 hours after the launch for all the traffic to clear out. That means that people in Brevard County should expect some backups into the afternoon. In Brevard County, I'm Kelsey Thord, WESH 2 News.